You've seen the title. You know what's good. You know what's up. I fucking broke it. You wanna see it? I don't know if you can see it. Oh, yeah, you can see it, dude. Look how fucked that is. Oh my. See if it can focus. Probably not. But it's. That's all a blood blister. And then on the back, yeah, you can see it in the camera too. It's literally blistering through the backside of my finger. Or is that the front side? This is the backside of my hand. So this is the front side. So it's bleeding through the front side of my finger. It fucking hurts. I'm pretty sure I broke it. I gotta go to a doctor tomorrow. But I can't today because I got you guys. We out here. I rubbed Buddha's belly yesterday for the game, but not for good luck today at work. So I was replacing upper control arms on a 16 traverse, and the bolts were seized in the bushings, like they always are. So I heated them up, started air hammer. Actually, it was before I even heated them up because I'm stupid, and I tried to air hammer it first without heating it up. I had my gun up, like the trigger's right here, the nozzle or whatever is right here, and I'm air hammering at it, and it like the bit slips off the bolt, and my finger jams right into like in between the air hammer and the frame rail, smashed it. It's painful to say the least. I would not recommend crushing your finger. And it's only been like, holy crap, look at all this. Look at all this. 96,634 season XP used to increase the Battle Royale season level. Creative XP reward. Oh, 96,000 XP has been granted for playing Butter Barn Prop Hunt while it was undergoing collaboration. Cool, what level am I? 110. I don't know what I was before. Oh, that's right. I'm all done with that. I got the dirt bike challenge. So yeah, what was I saying? Oh, so like oh, a few months ago. When was that? I don't know. It was a few months ago, probably 3, 4 months ago. I was out drinking with some friends. We went to a place in GR called the Twisted Bull. And hence the name, they had a mechanical bull there, okay? I've never ridden one. I'm not a cowboy, despite my looks. I'm not a cowboy. And I get on there, and I got my hand down right on the handle, whatever, the fucking collar, not collar, I don't know what the word is, but I had my thumb up like this, and as I was getting lunged forward, I was like catching myself with my thumb, and I got lunged forward so hard that I fractured my thumb, like the top of my knuckle, or like above my top knuckle, it fractured almost all the way through, so I technically broke that too, and I had to have a splint on. And it healed for like a month, I think. And so now I have this. Dude, my pinky hurts so bad. I don't know how I'm gonna play. But I also have vacation, like I was saying yesterday. I leave Friday. And that's gonna suck. I'm losing my thumbnail. There's no, or not thumbnail. I'm losing my pinky nail. There's no way I keep my nail. Not from how this looks, dude. They can't hear me. Well, actually, they might be able to hear me. No, they can't hear me. Well, we can hear them. So, they gotta join Discord until they can hear me, because my mic is plugged into my stream PC, not my game PC, for audio purposes. It's okay. I gotta get like a Go XLR or something. But, we can hear them. Let's watch them. Let's see how they're doing. I haven't played since they added the Rocket League stuff. So, we'll see how that goes. Rip my pinky nail, man. RIP. Pinky nail. Left pinky nail, 2022. It's a damn shame. Oh God, what? Oh no. Oh, come on, Jay. Oh damn.
That happened.
That was second place, though.
I'm sorry. I fucking blew it right there at the end. I don't know how, like every single thing I was holding just got fucking mixed around and I couldn't get to my mist in time. Stupid.
Look at that background. When does this season end?
Plates, he wants us to get on Discord.
Please no. I thought we weren't streaming.
December 2nd.
Well, he is apparently. Sarah Kate called me. She was like, Clayton's streaming, and I was like, that's weird. He said he wasn't gonna.
Oh, they'll learn once they get in here. I'm sorry, Jay. I am sorry. I just text him, I'm sorry.
Hello.
Hello.
I haven't used this one in a while.
I'm gonna turn off voice chat in Fortnite.
I miss Zendaya.
All right, are we doing Discord instead then?
Yeah. I literally can't do game chat while I stream because my mic's plugged into my stream PC. That's how I get all my audio to work. So sorry. Eventually I'll have a Go XLR where I can fuck around with my audio and be able to talk in game chat and such.
What's up, Jay? Me and Clayton are in Dune chat or whatever it is. Oh. Hello.
Hi, Jay.
You whore.
I'm sorry, dude.
I'm not gonna stream.
Well, I wasn't, but my Xbox has like a 40 GB update for Fortnite, and so I wouldn't even be able to play if I didn't play on my PC. And if I play on my PC, I might as well.
I forgot about my wheels and cheese.
Have you guys played with the? Are there like Rocket League cars in the game now?
There is. Yeah, I drove one.
Is it cool?
It's neat, I guess.
All right.
I mean, it's just a little car. You know
Yeah.
those ramps up in the sky?
Yeah.
They're on those, so you can
Oh.
drive on them,
Okay.
use the boost and shit.
Did you guys, when you logged on, did you get a bunch of XP for playing that Butter Barn prop hunt?
Yes.
I think so, yeah. I remember having, like, I wasn't at my screen, but when I finally got to it, there were, like, battle stars being awarded to me. And I was
That's
like,
okay.
dope.
Caleb.
He said, "What happened?" Like he really cares.
Oh. Keegan Redlosky in the chat. Hey, what's up, buddy?
What, to the pinky or what?
Don't know. It's Caleb.
I'm also probably
What
gonna
is your profile picture, dude?
get on Minecraft with Sarah Kate later
Yeah, do
too.
you see my pinky?
Don't know how long I'll play this.
I sent it to you, but oh,
Parker,
it's getting
Parker,
worse, dude.
Parker.
The blood is almost all the
Talking
way
to
up to the
Minecraft here.
top. Like,
Parker.
to the
Yeah.
outside of my
It
fingernail.
is for the boys, not for the Sarah Kate.
So, Jay, is all day for the boys? Like, should I be dedicated to you guys all day? Or is it just after work?
I think it's just after 7. It's in the calendar from 7 to 10.
Oh, okay. 7 to 10.
So
That's
at
my
10
obligated time.
in Minecraft.
Let me verify. Let me see what I put in my calendar. In my calendar, it's 7 to 11.
Ah.
Yes.
Okay, okay. So, like, if we're in the middle of a game...
Hours of boys.
If we're in the middle of a game and it hits 11 o'clock, I can just shut my shit off, go to bed.
No. No, that's not how that works.
No.
That's not how friendship works.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I thought I read it up already.
That's not how friendship works, dude.
Show me your pinky, Keegan.
At 7.
Oh, hold on. Show me your pinky, Keegan. While I rub this Buddha belly. You remember these guys. I got both of them here. I'm rubbing both of them. Let me...
So do you guys know about wheels and cheese?
Oh, yo, yeah. Is it Kraft?
No, it's some other. It comes in the frozen little tray.
What?
Michelinas. I used to eat this as a kid, and you know it's good because the noodles are shaped like wheels.
And that's the only reason why it's good?
Yep.
I believe it. Okay. Oh yeah, we can go to your blue. To your blue. Waiting for the next phase of my orders to trigger. Oh.
Search an open dumpster to find the last of the scientist's research. How about you mind your business?
Mind your motherfucking business, bitch.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't keep auto running.
That happens to me sometimes.
So the only thing I really use with my pinky is sprint. So
I guess you're just not sprinting tonight.
Nope. I'm just a slow person today. Hold it.
Did you try double tapping W?
No. It don't work. I just tried. Oh, they took out this whole building. That's lame. Now this place sucks. Oh, probably. Oh, and crouch. Yeah.
That flew over to sleepy sound.
Okay. I just gotta be like really light on my pinky or whatever.
Yeah, that house is right there, I think.
Okay. That's not what I wanted. I'm so discombobulated. Cody, where you at, dog? Cody, Keegan finally showed up in stream, and you're not even here to comment and witness. Oh, hello. Is this where the cars are? What? Oh.
Okay, mark this fish.
Mark it?
Yeah. Need to mark a fish, a gun, and a vehicle. Match. Oh, sorry, Jay.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want that?
There's a vehicle down there. Down below us. Jay brought it here. Where'd it go? It's right there. Or are you chicken?
I just search any dumpster.
You serious?
There's a hammer downstairs, purple wants it. There's also a card here if you need it.
Never mind. Ouch. That's what I meant to do.
I'm heading over to the safe.
You got two keys?
Yeah.
Oh, a Rocket League car. Oh, that's fucking dope.
No way. Am I frozen?
You're holding blueprints. Yeah, you look frozen.
That's not good. We got footsteps too. Let him come up here. Unless he's gonna try to take my thing. Oh no.
Well, well, well.
No, please don't die. Not in game.
Hello, Ogen. Join Discord.
Actually, JK. Somebody can have that if they would like. Oh, Jay. Oh, I didn't realize Jay left. Left.
Froze and then he left.
I don't know if he got unstuck.
I was gonna wait for him to die and then try to toss him out of the storm.
I haven't played Rocket League in so long. Aaron.
I got fish dick.
Aaron Mierendorf, what's up, buddy? It's probably pretty broken, dude. Don't talk about my aim either. Damn, bro. You come in and roast me immediately? Look at them tricks, though.
That car two-seater?
It is. You want in, dog? You want me to show you my tricks?
Show me some tricks. Can't get it.
Oh, it's not a two-seater? It's not a two-seater. Well, that's retarded. Ow.
Oh, I can jump.
Ow, dude. If you rewind back in the stream, Aaron, you should be able to see my pinky. It's pretty fucked up, and I put it in chat, and I'm sure you saw that. Cannot push this thing very well. This rock. He lagged out. Yeah. Hit the ramp, dog. You're not supposed to be upside down. You want to see it, Aaron? There it is, dude. It's all fucking purple. I didn't... Bruh.
What?
I got a key.
Hello?
Jay. I emptied... Jay. I didn't even empty either of those guns. Oh, wait, no. You're talking about the fish guy. Yeah, I don't want to talk about that. Listen, it's my first game on, okay? Cut me some slack. Oh. I have a sniper. Dude. That thing is not in the same condition I gave it to you in.
Yeah, it is.
Oh wait, I did not. I jumped. Hold on, come back.
Oh, okay. Hey, I refueled it.
That's good. See if I can snipe somebody off this. Oh, there's people in a car.
Get him.
Is he still in? Oh god.
Spraying goo. Sorry, fish dick. Are they dead?
I got one of them. I'm out of. I got knocked.
Oh.
Yo, where are they shooting me from?
Give me that. Just take all your shit.
Aaron, you could not hit more shots than me right now.
They're here.
Bring it on. 1v1 me right now. Rocket League car will save you. I love that this is in the game.
They're still shooting me, aren't they?
Aaron, I'll fuck you up. You hear me?
I think they suspect a thing. I'm gonna save you.
They're not gonna know. How would they know? Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. No building, I'll destroy you. You think I should land on my stuff?
Yeah.
I can't. I'm too far away. Although my stuff is probably in circle still. Well, I got a launch pad. They're coming in hot. They're landing right on me. Damn it. They're all three on me.
Okay, I'm coming. Watch this. Excuse me.
Download Fortnite. That's all you gotta do. And I think you have it downloaded. You got him. Oh, they took all my guns. We did it, Reddit.
Ugh, good job, boys.
Yeah, I'll just go into creative, and we'll do a custom lobby. Ooh, sick, dude! I got a backboard, or not a backboard, skateboard on my back. Same thing. Caleb, it's not spooky season anymore.
Yeah, get out of here with that.
See if it's updated, bro. If it's updated, I'll 1v1 you right now. Not even a question. 3 gigs is not that bad, though. Although, I don't know how your internet is. You said it's shit. So, that could be like a 3-hour, 3-gigabyte update. You guys know Aaron Mierendorf? Well, Jay probably doesn't, but he might get on, and he wants to 1v1 me, and he think he can beat me. With no builds.
Oh, with no builds.
I'm going to shit on him.
Carmen San Diego.
Nah, with my luck, he'll probably shit on me, and then it'll be embarrassing, and it's all caught in 4K on stream.
That would be fun to see.
Aaron, let me know, bro, if you do get on and if you want to. I'll play you. I'll play you. I got like hour and a half still, so just let me know. What are you upset about, Caleb?
Parker ruined it.
What did I do?
We're not all women now, Parker. Now you're a bear.
There can be women bears.
Ah,
Calling you
yes.
a girl bear?
It could be.
I know the.
How do you think baby bears are made?
What's he look like, down there?
It's not 4K. But it's decent average, or it's decent quality, I guess. I mean, my upload speed is probably
I don't
like.
see anything. Yes, it's a woman.
It's more than 5. It's like 5 to 10. Probably averages like 8 megabytes upload. And it's just like. It's. I've
That
got
or
Streamlabs.
Minecraft
Hold
bear.
on. I've got, Streamlabs OBS on my game PC, projecting my screen through a capture card onto my stream PC, and I'm running Streamlabs desktop. DMZ is in like Warzone? Because I would probably play that. Just not tonight though. And then Friday I go on vacation. Tennessee, baby. Oh yeah, dude, my stream is way better than what it used to be, and it actually looks good. So, that's pretty cool. I do want to play the new Warzone in DMZ. Yeah. I like Call of Duty. I just wanted to make sure. I saw Tim, the Tat Man, playing Warzone 2 today. He had a lot of complaints. Shocker. But yeah, I'm excited to play him. And DMZ. DMZ has a lot more cash, so I think it's easier per se. Or like more. I don't know. It's not like game flow, but it's busy. Like the games are busier than normal Warzone. Get shit on. Ooh, love to see that. That sounds pretty dope, actually. DMZ. I didn't play much Tarkov though, so I don't really know how that plays. little bit of a lag there. Still fighting people, Grop?
I think I'm done. Yeah.
Oh, they have the grapple glider? Well, that's sick.
So they actually have good things.
I have a key, so I'm gonna unlock this vault over up here. Okay. Oh, and there's a thingy up here. Well, it's like COD, but the idea of having a stash and can only have and can only keep what you bring out of a what? I can't read that. Out of a match is there? That sounds kind of interesting. So wait, do you know if they have loadouts? What's it called? Tainted. Well, there's still people here. I've got some, yeah. There's people all over me. Yeah, I'm fighting. I'm trying to get out of here right now. Oh my god. Get out! Fuck off. I need help.
Yeah, I'll be coming over in a sec. I just had to get rid of some of this stuff.
Campfire, Jay.
You ready to knock it down, Clay?
Yeah, knock it down. Knock it down right now.
Never mind. There's another team inside.
Inside?
There's somebody inside the house.
Fuck. Okay.
Careful, Jake. How did that not knock? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, that's bullcrap. Oh, Clayton, you gotta protect us, man. He's gonna shoot us. He's right there. Oh, he's... He's right there.
Coming, boys.
Still there? He's on, he's on.
Oh, I hit him for fucking 29.
Oh, damn it.
Fuck you. Damn it. Kinda you get one loadout to start and then some contraband weapons.
Oh.
So you're... One loadout, when you die, you have to wait 2 hours to use that weapon again. What? But they have contraband weapons that you have, and if you die,
well, he knocked me
you away. Lose them, but you don't get those guns back. But you can take guns from a match and bring them out if you wanted. Sounds pretty damn complicated. It sounds like a whole different... Yeah, it sounds like Warzone, but not... No, I'd 100% be down to play that. Did you guys go back to lobby?
I didn't. I was...
Okay. It shows I'm the only one ready.
Now let me try again.
There we go.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure it's hard to fucking try to explain a game, like gameplay, to somebody. I mean, it's hard to explain Fortnite to people who haven't played it, you know? Or just Call of Duty. Like, yeah, you create a class, you run around, kill people, and when you die, you respawn. Well, actually, I guess that was actually pretty easy. But yeah, no, I get it. I'll play it. I'll probably play it when I get back from Tennessee. I'll be back the 28th and 29th, and I have both those days off of work. So I'll be streaming probably most of the time anyway. Streaming and editing videos. So yee. Tainted towers.
Taint.
Ow. Rub the Buddha a little bit for good luck. To all of us.
Rub.
Rub-a-dub-dub. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wait, come over here, I can see you.
Nah, bro, I don't need help from you.
Yeah.
You want me to let you take my kill?
Yeah.
Rude. Ow. All right, bro. Aaron, if you can play, let me know. If not, we'll play another day, dude. Don't even worry. I'll shit on you any day of the week. Or I'll let you try and shit on me any day of the week. Wow, you get really launched on tires right now. I don't know if they changed that or I just got really lucky. Oh.
I think it's just or whatever it is.
I'm gonna die because I'm ass. Muchos grassy ass. I love you, Jay.
Okay.
I thought that was our bounty. It was not. That's our bounty. My pinky is fucking hurting right now.
Is it broken or did you just slam it?
Well, I smushed it pretty damn hard. And it's hard to close. So, it could be very well broken. I'm going to the doctor tomorrow after work.
Walk it off. That's what I did.
Well, I could, but I'm going to Tennessee Friday, so if I'm gonna get it looked at, I've gotta get it looked at before I leave.
Okay, how come my catch a gun while fishing quest?
It'll show up once you go back to lobby and come back into a game. Or, like, once you go back to lobby, because mine did the same thing. What do we got here? Oh, I don't want that. Somebody can have this, thingy. Got one shot with my sniper. so I've got to hit it. Oh, JK, I have more ammo.
Jay. Nice car, Ogun. You want to race?
I don't know where you are.
Ow. It's a good thing it's not... I didn't smush, like, my fucking pinky. Or not my pinky. My, like, my pointer finger. Because that would suck. I mean, smushing my thumb sucked, too. There was a fancy chest in there.
Oh, we got baddies.
They close?
On the side of like they just landed from the side of Rocky.
Oh, they're a blob. Great shots. I can't fucking predict his movement. He's close. Come up here, I dare you. Oh, there's two over here. I'm chasing them. It's a different team. They're fighting each other. Oh, I gotta reload. Fuck, there's a whole team over here. You bastard.
Oh man. They know we're here. Thanks.
Yeah, I don't know where he went though.
Oh, he's not in there.
Oh, he hard dipped. Yeah.
Are you following?
Sorry, I thought that was somebody shooting at me. There's people aiming at us west. At the wood. The wooden wall. Yeah, they were. I shot at him once.
There. Let's move on. Get in circle. Try for that or no?
What is that?
There's people right at the edge of Tilted near us.
Yeah, yeah. Well, that's why I was hoping we could get those.
Where'd this guy go? Brick building, colorful building, and Tilted.
The blue one?
He moved. He got in a car. I lit one up in there.
There's a group somewhere over here.
There's a guy in front of you.
Oh, I had 417. He's real low.
I'm getting sniped at from a lot of places right now. Ow. 100? Really?
Oh, watch out.
We're not in circle. We gotta push the guys to our north. I'm gonna bounce back a little bit.
Oh, Jesus.
Thanks, Jay. I appreciate that.
I don't know if you've seen this tomato piece of. Actually, I'm gonna see if I'm gonna go. Fuck!
We're gonna need to run, Jay.
Dude, your NPC revived me.
Go.
Why is this NPC not reviving me?
He's here.
Oh, now he is. I didn't need to do that, I'm sorry.
About to be 5.
Oh my god. Oh, there's a health spray right here.
Oh, good try.
Literally in my inventory. That really sucks.
I'm gonna die here. Get off the tree, dog. I know, what?
I mean, the animation and everything.
Hey, we got Aaron and Keegan in the chat, watching me fucking choke.
What a scam.
Yeah, I hit that guy.
Yeah, you definitely hit him.
That's an L, man.
Fortnite, like, says they always, like, they fix a bug and then it comes right back.
I know. Pretty sure they do it on purpose.
Yep.
Trash.
Yeah, this guy killed me. Ow. Take your shot, bro. I choked hard. I really did.
Hello?
I'd love for you to come try to shit on me, though. Aaron, are you in Discord?
Yeah.
What's up, buddy?
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Oh, you're ready?
I'm ready.
All right, shit. Okay. I gotta... BRB, guys. I gotta go shit on somebody.
What's that? Some tough fucking talk, my guy.
Are you even warmed up? Should I give you a warm-up game, Aaron?
No, I don't need one.
Oh, okay.
Then if I lose, I have a reason.
Are we staying in this match, or what?
You can spectate if you want.
You guys want to stay in this match? I mean, we still got three.
I want to watch someone get shit on, honestly.
How are we doing this? Are we doing, like, specific weapons?
I'm going to lobby.
Yeah, I can set it up in creative.
You set it up. Yeah.
Let me see. Browse. 1v1. I don't want build fight. Is there no build?
You guys can just not build.
I know, but if there's like a little, if there's like a map with hiding spots and stuff,
because you're gonna want like other objects in between, so you can like run behind and stuff like that.
Good call.
I wish there was a search button.
Yeah, wouldn't that be nice?
Maybe something like this? I'm gonna try this.
Sure.
Ready up,
you like
boys.
My skin,
I do. Actually, just for you. For this occasion right here. I have all of them, but I'm going to do Naruto.
Oh my God. Okay. All right. I see you.
I'll even do. Should I do Hokage or just Naruto?
No, Kid Naruto, because that's when they actually fought.
True, true. I think I have the big scroll.
I think the only Gaara skin I have. Yeah. Wait, maybe?
And I have Kunai.
Oh, I also have Hokage Gaara.
Very nice.
Gaara, rather. They're both Hokage Gaara. But...
Caleb.
Yeah.
Ready up. Hit froze.
What did?
My live stream. It says it did. Or Keegan said it did.
It froze for a second. It's back, though.
Oh, okay.
Or at least on mine it is.
Yeah, you're good on mine.
All right. Here we go.
What do I do here? Oh, okay.
I don't know if we're going to have a loadout right when...
Not looking like it.
Oh, I've got a charged shotgun. Oh, it's a 2v2. Well, you guys, whoever's the teammates, just don't interfere.
Okay.
Caleb, I said don't interfere. This is a 1v1.
Are you not the one who killed me, Clay?
No, I killed you.
Chick. Yeah, okay.
It's Caleb.
Caleb.
Caleb, fuck off.
He's allowed to kill me.
Well, yeah. So after me and Aaron duel it out, you guys can do whatever. Because obviously the round's got to end, so.
Well, you said you killed him. That's why I killed you.
The fuck is this?
I don't know. This thing's ugly. You can't mantle in this game either, or in this game mode. This gun is retarded. I don't think this is it.
Oh,
35.
Alright, yeah. Alright.
Okay, wait. Did you already kill one?
Yeah, I killed Aaron.
But yeah, no, I'm not doing well. That's fair.
We'll do one more and then we're gonna change it, because this game mode's stupid.
It sucks.
Lever action rifle. I like this.
Can't run either. I just aim a lot. Oh, come on.
I like that weapon though.
So do I. Where's Caleb? There he is. Way over there. What am I stuck on right here? I get stuck on random shit.
It just doesn't feel... The movement feels off too. I don't know.
Alright, we're done with that, because that sucks.
That last gun I liked, though.
Yeah.
Brings back hunting rifle vibes.
The fucking laser one, that was dumb.
Yeah, the laser one is definitely dumb. Oh, this one's a normal rifle. You guys could play on this.
I already left. A Zone Wars? And Risky Reels? We could probably do that. Just not build.
How about this 1v1 with every gun?
Oh, I do like that one. That's a Gun Master. You guys should do that one.
I don't know where that is, so.
1v1, all weapons.
You have the,
any terrain.
Island code, Randorf.
Oh, 1 second. I'm trying to figure out how to mute myself in this game, because I saw my thing talking.
There's a gun game.
Do browse.
There's.
Free-for-all. It's the second one I browse free-for-all. I can give you the code if you want. It's long as shit.
I found
1v1 with every gun?
Yeah.
Or we can do the pit. Free-for-all, so you can just pick your loadout.
I wouldn't know what to pick, to be honest with you.
Alright, we'll just do the every gun one.
It's just like gun game?
Pretty much.
Okay.
I wonder if, like, throughout the night, my finger's just gonna start bleeding through the fingernail.
Probably if you're using it a lot.
I am. It's like twice the size as my pinky. My other pinky. It's pretty nasty. But it's for the content. Jay? I got water. Oh. Well, that was a shit first game, but
yep, you decimated me.
I did decimate you. It's just like it's just like the anime, bro. It's just like the manga.
I get Naruto didn't decimate Gaara. He won, but barely.
I just did it for the gram, just like Keegan said. Oh, yeah, this is not a gun game.
Not with the airplane.
All right, Aaron.
Oh.
So
what weapon are we doing?
We'll do
snipers, are we doing assault rifles?
We'll do assault rifle, shotgun, and sniper.
Okay. We doing the same ones? Or does it matter?
It don't matter. Pick whatever you want. Alright. And you can grab some heals, I think. Yeah, over here. Aaron, let me know when you got your weapons.
I have weapons. Are we doing heals?
Yeah, come over here. Yeah, okay. Do this purple fish right here. And that's what we'll have.
One of those. I don't know.
You have infinite. So that you eat it and it gives you like 40 health or something. Ah, there's no terrain.
Excellent.
Okay. Well, are you okay? I won't box you or whatever, but I'll build a ramp and a wall and shoot you. You good with that?
Okay, I don't know how to build those, but I'll stand over here. Oh, we're going? Okay. Oh, I gotta reload after every shot, bro.
Did I get rid of your shield at least?
Yeah, you did. So if you guys want to build, you can build, and then we'll play off your builds. How about that?
Oh, bruh.
We already going here? Okay.
Yeah, you drop in. You drop in, and we'll start. I'll just build, like, some random shit around. Here, we won't go yet. I'll just start building random stuff.
Tell me when we're going, Clinton.
All right.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, Aaron, you ready?
I think as ready as I'll ever be.
All right, let's do it. Aaron, I told you, bro.
This game is so fucking weird.
Hello, Caleb. Ooh, nice snipe. Oh, that was a no-scope.
I really wasn't expecting that shit, to be honest with you.
How do I get out of this thing? Keegan said it looked. You look like him playing Apex right now.
Like who playing Apex?
Keegan. You're in a fucking plane, Aaron.
I don't know how to fly. Shoot through that?
There's different pages between these options, these vending machines.
I was about to build on you, I'm sorry.
What'd you say, bro?
Are there like multiple pages of these vending machines? Like the three dots at the top. Make it seem like they're
I don't think so. Oh!
You're gonna try a new strat. Didn't work.
You sneak up on me?
Launch myself at you.
Oh, okay. It almost worked. You caught me hella off guard. fucking fucking Aaron.
It's like stuck in a tailspin.
Oh, did you die?
I went under the map.
You got me. Keegan, I would love to see you come 1v1 me right now. Dang, Aaron.
Don't fucking stand in one spot.
You almost got me. You have really good aim against those planes, though, I'll give you that. You can barely fly these things without getting beamed out of the sky by you.
Oh, I can't fly them. I don't know how the fuck you're flying them so efficiently.
Honestly, they're really hard to fly, not gonna lie. Like, the controls are inverted for one.
Yeah, no, that's just not happening. The plane is just not happening.
It's like dive bomb into the ground. If you found it.
Are there any snipers with more than
one slot? One slot? What does that mean?
More than one shot.
That I don't know.
Aaron, just remember you wanted this.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
At some point I might be alright, but probably not. I just gotta find the right weapons, you know?
Yeah. I mean, that fast shooting AR you had was going pretty hard. You were, killed me a couple times with it.
Oh. Well, I can't come check. They won't let me.
I think I got the plane stuck.
Somebody come help me.
Are there any true hit scan weapons in this game?
No.
I am stuck. Is this plane indestructible? Like, what's going on?
The heck?
Ah! I'm sorry.
So you're building a whole hell of a lot over here. Fucking boxed me in.
Oh my god.
AFK or something?
I just no-scoped you with that. Oh! Nice snipe, dude. Oh, Jay's here.
How do you hit me with that shit?
I played one shot a lot.
Well, I love one shot.
I get my weapons mixed up a lot too.
I'm so used to my keybinds on Fortnite. I tried to no-scope you out of the air like that, too.
Damn. I hate the fact that you see my head before I can see you at all.
Yeah, it's because of the name, too. Where'd you go? Oh! Nice shots. Keegan, bring it on, bro. Get your Xbox back and come here. Dang. I tell you what, Aaron, if I could build.
Oh no, this wouldn't be a competition. It still isn't. It still is not a competition. Absolutely decimating me, and I'm fully aware of that.
I mean, it's 15-6.
Yeah.
You're not doing as bad as I thought you were going to, if that makes it any better.
Wow, thanks for that. Is there any weapons that actually scope in either?
That what?
Actually scope in, like the ARs? The ARs that scope.
The MK? It looks like it has a red dot on it.
This one also looks like it has red. Oh no, that's not red.
I'm building more shit right now.
I'm good when you are.
I learned how to make a.
Alright, I'm ready. Was that the AR that scopes in though?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I think that's the only one that does it.
What is that?
Damn. Oh my god, dude, I'm nasty with these today.
Yeah, your fucking no scope shots?
Yeah.
Is it still 100% accurate or no?
I don't know.
I'm gonna go with no. What the fuck?
That was a no scope.
That's such shit.
Oh man.
No scopes shouldn't be able to do that shit. At least you shouldn't be able to do them that often.
Oh my god, Aaron. No way you have a fucking tank right now. Oh! Goodbye. Okay, I think I can build against a fucking tank.
Matter.
Damn it.
I hope you know that last shot did 5 damage.
I know, I was fucking, I was dumb low. Aaron, there's no playing field left.
Yeah, that thing's gone.
How bad did you think I was gonna do if this is better than what you thought? Like, shit.
Honestly, I don't know.
Well, this is a shit spot for me to be in.
Where'd you get that from, Parker?
Found it.
Aaron, do you know any of your keybinds for building?
No.
I don't know how to control this thing. Go down.
Oh. Building is the one thing in this game that I never cared for, because I thought it was retarded.
Same here.
Hey now.
It kind of is.
Get off. Oh,
oh my god.
Okay. That's another no scope, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Why can't I play like this in game?
Not against somebody who's shit talking you.
I guess that's fair. Hey. I am getting fucked up from everywhere. Oh my god.
Okay.
Night, Keegan. I love you, buddy. Miss you.
I got what I wanted.
You're gonna fucking tank again?
Yes, I was in a tank again. What's it
to ya? Oh, nothing. Damn it!
Oh, I tabbed out.
It just said I eliminated you with a mud flap, by the way.
Yeah. Ah!
Nice escape, Jack.
Oh.
Oh. There you are, Aaron. I was waiting for you to come down.
Gun takes forever to reload.
Leave me alone! I'm trying to kill somebody.
At this point, I'll agree this is the only way it's fair. But.
Hey, Aaron.
Hey. Oh, yeah, I just straight up can't see you.
Oh, I can't build up here.
Clayty worldwide with a whoa.
No.
Someone else shooting at me now too? Alright, hold up, Clayton, just for a sec.
Oh, good trade, good trade.
We both tried to no scope.
Okay, how does that miss though when you're stuck? Like,
no,
my barrel is in your face.
My first one missed too. Oh, I didn't realize you could just jump over that. I'm retarded. Ouch.
Just trying to build and I did not get the chance to. Let's try that again.
Damn, I'll bum rush the fuck out of you.
You did indeed bum rush the fuck out of me.
Yeah, that shotgun is not... Your shotgun is nice. I ain't going back up there. I'll snipe you from afar.
I actually like it up here, but I think Caleb is trying to fuck... Trying to kill me. I feel like I gotta... Do something. No, that's somebody else. Shoot at me.
I was just shooting at you.
Like, oh, it's
so okay. You're a god with that thing.
Grop! No!
Somebody else sniped you?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Whoa. Oh, I would have hit you if it wasn't for that fucking...
Let me get across the way.
Oh.
Using the same sniper I am now.
No. I probably should have grabbed that.
Oh, I fell off.
I just watched you.
I'll grab the one that you have. Which one do you have?
No. I'll die and grab that one, because that one's better.
Oh.
You got the heavy sniper, right?
I think so. Heavy sniper rifle.
Alright. Let me...
As long as I don't fall off this time.
Let me see if I can take this baller across. Oh, that killed me. Alright.
What gun are you using right now?
Me?
One of us.
Dwarf.
The heavy sniper.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm ready, Aaron.
Okay. Who's shooting at me? Who am I fighting here? Clayton or somebody else? It's like Clayton. Oh boy.
Oh crap, I didn't even know you were there.
They have such long bullet travel.
I know. Ah, dude, I feel like I'm so close.
How close am I getting?
You're pretty close.
Some times are better than others, I feel like.
Yeah, so are mine. Fuck, dude, that thing got in my way.
Ooh!
Heck.
That one was really close.
You're on my list now, Grub.
Uh-oh.
Fuck.
No. Alright, I think I'm gonna play Minecraft now. Anyone's welcome to join us.
I probably won't play tonight, but I'll be down to play again. Ogen! Suck my balls!
My balls!
I'm gonna use a different sniper with the same scope. Just reloads a little faster.
Problem is I can't trade with you at all.
What?
One sec, Clayton.
Alright.
All right. I'm so sorry.
Are you ready, Aaron?
I'm fighting Caleb.
Oh, okay.
wait a minute.
Okay, he's fighting somebody else now. Alright, I'm ready when you are.
Alright, hold on. Alright, I'm ready.
skimming you at some point.
I'm officially done. You won as Caleb.
Damn it.
I don't even know if those are reaching you or not.
They are reaching me.
How did you get up there?
Wait, you said how did I get up there?
Yeah, I was like, you were just behind me.
I was on 40 health for the longest fucking time. Which one did you switch to?
The bolt action. The one above it, I think.
Oh, Jay, after all that building.
I can't hit you.
No, I can't. Not where I'm at. We'll try this.
So when was Thor Hammers added to the game?
I don't know.
Like, what season did I miss? I'm sorry. What season did I miss?
Was that 2?
Chapter 2, Season 2?
Oh, God.
That's not the right one.
Yeah, I'm seeing that.
Oh, you stuck me though. Nice shot. You stuck me again.
I'm sorry. I don't want the smoke. I don't want the smoke. Leave me alone. I don't want the smoke. I just said, Caleb, I just said I don't want the smoke. Leave me alone.
I can't fucking hit you from this distance.
Dude, this has so much fucking
fun. Oh, whoa. Oh, you sneaky.
Caleb, leave me alone. I don't want the smoke.
I lost you for a second, but I'm coming for you.
Caleb, I don't want the smoke. Hold on, I lost you for a second. Aaron, why can I not fucking hit you at all?
I don't know, they're whizzing by me.
Caleb, leave me alone.
Oh my god.
Leave me alone.
Literally every single one of these, Aaron, I'm just jumping over.
Yeah, I know. You can probably see them.
Yeah.
Leave me alone.
I can't see how far they go. It's like I can't see when they get to you.
Somebody. Help. Somebody.
Caleb! You are not a part of this.
I had to make sure you wouldn't interfere.
Just oh, this was stupid.
What did I do?
You stuck me.
You're right, you're right. I take it back.
Oh my god.
Jamesy,
you shot me. Didn't I just say I don't want the smoke? I put him away.
Hey, finally.
Good shot. Good
where are they at?
Jesus. Alright, I don't want to do this anymore. That's sniping fine. Thing. My goodness.
It was fun.
It was fun. I was embarrassing myself.
I could only get Clayton. Couldn't get Aaron for whatever reason.
Aaron's just goaded with the sauce.
We traded one shot and neither one of us hit each other again. Excuse me? How did you do that?
I'm just better. Hey. Where is Aaron? Oh, he's down here. Hello.
I'm trying out some of the bows.
I cannot hit no scopes with like the normal sniper
I
can.
Sorry, Jay. You put your weapon away. I am just wholeheartedly admit that that was my fault. I apologize.
Is that like a...
I accept it.
What is
you
this?
Nothing but death. You have a new look. Look, wait.
What does this mean? Oh, block? Hold for ground pound?
I didn't even look. Hold on. There's a block. L2 is block.
Oh my god. Wait, Caleb, shoot me.
Why?
Ow! Ah! What the fuck?
You said shoot you.
know, but somebody else shot me and I stopped blocking.
I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't do shit.
Alright, shoot me now. Okay, it still works.
Okay. I'm coming after this guy next.
No need.
Ouch. Aaron, I'm gonna headshot no scope you out of the sky. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh.
I got two people sniping at me right now.
I'm lagging. I can't jump.
Oh, there's a jump attack.
Well, you were the more pressing threat because he was lagging.
That's a fair point. It's a fair point.
So I placed my bets in. It worked out for a second, and then it no longer worked out.
I can't jump. Is my spacebar broken?
I'm getting shot multiple angles here.
Wait a minute. Target acquired. Oh.
I can't jump anymore. I don't know what's happening.
Oh, I thought we acquired a new target. Who's shooting me?
Hey, Aaron.
Hey. This bow's fun to use.
It is fun.
It's not really that great, but it's fun.
Why can't I jump? Just let me fucking jump. Oh, thanks. I fucking hit you with that.
Oh, all right.
Please no.
Damn. I helped you jump at least.
Yeah.
I gotta protect the floor, so that's it. Oh! Jay, I'm gonna give you some shields. I apologize. Take it all. Take it all. What? That was annoying. I actually hit you and it didn't do anything.
Well, it makes me feel any better. I can't fucking jump, so.
You're using your computer, right? Did you, like, reset a keybind or something?
Well, it's like I jump, kind of, but then it, like, it brings me down. Like, it, like I have jump fatigue all the time. Aaron?
I'm not using it. I was just using it to get down here.
Ow.
Wow, you shit on him.
The only way I can get off the ground is if I build a ramp and walk up it.
No scope too. Okay, that's stupid. It made the animation edit. It didn't count. That's dumb.
Oh my god. Yeah, I got a pump. Well, I hit you first with my hunting rifle. I no-scope flicked you. That was lit.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try using a pump instead. We'll see how that goes.
Oh, hey, Jay. I think Keegan hopped in here and he didn't even subscribe. That's pretty fucking depressing. Ouch. It doesn't help I can't get off the ground.
Gar is fucking your leg.
Oh my god.
That was really nice. That was clean.
Good shot, Casey. Thank you. Damn, you're good with that bow, Aaron. But how do you like taste your own medicine? Oh god, I think I couldn't even hit you. And now I'm on my side. Jay, I'm gonna no scope you out of the air.
Please.
I missed.
Getting shot by several people now. Again.
Nice snipe. Oh, no scope?
It was a quick scope, but yeah.
Okay, nice. I can't fucking jump! Oh, this is so irritating.
I was getting shot at by you, so I shot back. I feel like that's only at least a little bit fair.
Nice.
Did I shoot myself? Oh, okay. That was sad. Caleb. I'm about to get in that ass.
Why didn't I think of this earlier?
Proximity grenade launcher. Quad launcher. What's a quad launcher?
We got 3 health for quad on here.
Maybe. Jesus!
I replaced my extra weapons with grenade launchers. Didn't work out.
Oh, fuck you, Caleb. Bring that ass here, boy.
Oh my god, that almost hit you. It's impossible to get away from the fucking rocket launchers.
Why are you
oh, let's go. Minigun goes pretty hard too.
It had to cool down. He's just like not scared of shit.
When you have 50 rockets going for your face, I mean, it's a little. Do your own rockets like not affect you or what?
Oh, they do.
They do.
I don't care. I got an ice pack waiting for me when I get off, man. You wanna go out with a bang, Aaron? Aw. Oh. I guess not. Let's do this together.
Damn.
Get him, Jay! Hey.
Why don't we get you down to like 5 health? Like what were you at that?
I was at like 30.
Oh, that's not as bad.
I think. I don't remember. Dang, bro. Whoa! Damn!
Clayton, he was at like 30 health. What in the world happened?
What do you want? I'm in a fucking tank.
I have three people on me right now. This is sick.
Shit, my brain can't comprehend right now.
Number of times they try to fill the wall, and it like does not get guys. Oh,
did I hit you, Caleb?
No.
I swear I did, dude. I just want you guys to know, I killed all of you twice, and I cannot jump. Well, see ya. Hey now, Jay. What were you at, like 50?
No, I'm at level 7 now.
No, Caleb's health. I'm gonna get a couple more kills, and I gotta get off before my fucking pinky falls off. I'm so sorry, Jay. Oh my god. Oh. Dwarf zone in a spaceship.
I don't know how this ship fucking works. What'd you say?
Aw, oh, dang. Nice shot, Aaron.
The feetsies. So far, the bow is definitely my best weapon.
Come here, little buddies. Oh, dude, I was going in for the pickaxe. Were you low enough?
No.
Liar.
No, I'm being serious. They have 50 guys. They have 15 guys.
Damn. Come here, Caleb. Dang it. Aaron got me first.
Get upset and absolutely death. I feel like that's how this goes.
Oh god, my snipes are really bad right now. Rosari! Alright, I'm getting one more and then I'm done.
I was just chilling, eating some ramen. Like, you saw me eating some ramen, bro.
Oh, yeah, I did. Caleb, are you fucking missing me when I'm sitting still right now?
Did I hit you?
I fucking shot myself with my own rocket.
Well, I was the one who killed you.
I know, but my own rocket hit me first, and then you. I can't fucking build. What is happening? Damn. Uh-oh.
get you way up there with the bow, but...
You could.
Missed all my shots. All right, I'd say that's good enough. I'm getting off, boys. Quite the eventful stream, though. Holy crap. All the chats, dude. It was all Aaron Keegan, but yep, but God bless you guys. It helps a lot.
Enjoy some ramen noodles before I hop off. You know how it is.
Well, I'm not going to be on tomorrow, and I won't be on for a week. So.
I think that's the last time I play Fortnite in a long time. So.
Nah, you had fun.
I did have fun. That still doesn't mean anything. Still probably won't play it for a while.
That's fine. You got on and you 1v1'd me. That was lit. That
yeah,
was fun.
I got shit on.
But it was fun. I had a good time.
Yeah. It was worth.
Ouch.
Now we got a 1v1 in Overwatch or Smite or...
Yeah, where you can actually shit on me. If I 1v1... If I 1v1 you in Smite, I do worse than what you just did.
See, here's the thing, though. I'm not a damage dealer in Smite.
Yeah, but I'm not a player in Smite.
Yeah, but I wouldn't know. I would be just as clueless as you are playing a damage dealer. I play a character that literally can't get kills.
That's fair.
Like,
but
if I kill somebody, it gets gifted to somebody else.
Yeah, but you're still killing people, and I've seen you play as the Kraken-looking dude.
The Kraken?
The octopus guy.
Cthulhu?
Yeah, Cthulhu.
Hey, he's a guardian.
Yeah, but you still get kills, and you did better with me when I was a damage dealer.
That's because what I do is take care of my damage dealers.
But I suck.
That's okay. I'm not good at dealing damage. I'm good at helping damage dealers.
My point still stands. You would destroy me.
Which would be totally fun.
Ugh.
Very fun. As a matter of fact, they actually have a game mode specifically for 1v1s in Smite.
Of course they do. Alright, bro. I'm hopping off.
Yeah, peace out, buddy.
See you guys.
Yeah.
Man, Jay did not sound too happy. He doesn't like playing creative, though. I know he doesn't. Well, boys... Quite the eventful night, huh? That was fun. Got to 1v1 Aaron. Felt good that I could actually shit on somebody. Except I can't do that good IRL. Or like in a actual game. It's sad. But, well, let's see. So like I said, guys. I won't be able to play anytime next week. I won't be able to play on the weekend next week, or this weekend, so she's going to have to wait for me for a week. This bald Buddha, I'm rubbing his head, I wonder if that's better luck. This bald Buddha is going to miss me while I'm gone. He's going to miss you guys. And this Buddha right here, this little guy, who's even happier when he's on stream, is also going to miss you guys. I'm going to miss you guys. It's going to be hard taking a week off, trying to get to 50 subscribers in like a month and a half. I'm at 20. You guys got to hit that sub button. Hit the like button. Comment in chat. Join me. Interact with me. I love that shit. And it helps me out a lot. So, do what I said. Please. But anyways, boys, I'm done for the night. Oh, hold on. I gotta do my signature. I'll catch you guys in the next one. All right? Take it easy.